हम पे दरवाजे बंद हो रहे हैं।
200
इंडियन फूड है भाई।
मेरा थाईलैंड बहुत कंफ्यूजिंग लग रहा है।
दिस इज फॉर पीपल हु विल ओनली कैरी नाइस थिंग्स इनसाइड।
ओह माय गॉड,
न्यू टॉय बैग।
Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another travel with Sarah. Where you and I, we travel together. We are in Bangkok and currently I am at a mall. हम आए थे L'Oréal Paris के साथ for an event जो मैं cover कर चुकी हूँ, but I will be sharing that with you all in October because वो launch ही October में होने वाला है. वो सिर्फ इधर अभी launch हुआ है, तो हम अभी इधर देखने आए थे कि क्या launch हो रहा है and everything. So I'll share that with you all in October. But right now we are switching from work mode and beauty creator mode to travel mode and travel creator and traveler mode. There's so much food in front of me. You have to see this. Okay, we are at the Icon Siam Mall and अभी हमारा event खत्म हो गया, so we've come out to the mall and this is Souq Siam over here. और एकदम like street food, street vibe inside a mall वाला energy दे रहा है. बहुत सारी अच्छी अच्छी चीजें हैं if you're non-vegetarian to eat. Like Sharon and I are very very interested to eat a lot of things.
Yes, because strawberry is so fresh.
Where? Samosa. Hey bro, usko niche bola Prableen ko, Prableen upar hai chane, usko bola hum souk mein. This samosa is it? What? Chicken? Do you speak English? What meat is this?
Chicken.
You want? 3 chicken samosa. It says it's halal also. You want fried shrimp? 1 prawn tempura plate. उसको बोली तू पहले खा लेते वरना ये बंद हो जाएगा. शॉपिंग से पहले खाना इंपॉर्टेंट है. इधर सब जल्दी बंद हो जाता है. ये लेना, तुझे चाहिए था ना. दिस इज मोची शेरिन, दिस इज ऑफिशियल मोची, ट्राई दिस. मुझे तो बिल्कुल जापान में अच्छा नहीं लगा था, बट तुम लोग को ट्राई करना है तो करो. 1 प्लेट. या बेटर बी फ्रेश.
फ्रेश
इज दिस? फ्रेश बहुत डिसइंटरेस्टेड है. देयर आलू एंड चिकन इन दिस समोसा बोथ, है ना.
या
ऊपर आई थिंक दिस तकाशी माया एंड दैट इज व्हाट इन सिंगापुर इज द पार्ट वेयर द ब्रांड्स आर.
वी आर लुकिंग फॉर प्रबलीन, शी इज इनसाइड. उसका लॉरियल के साथ लाइफ बचा था तो वो हमसे जुदा है अभी. वो एचएनएम के अंदर है.
थोड़ा जल्दी चलो, 10 बजे मॉल बंद हो जाएगा. This is a huge mall. Okay, there's this entire Takashi Maya is basically like the Shopper Stop. Shopper Stop जैसा होता है ना वैसा है. And then there's other brands outside like Victoria's Secret, Urban Revivo, H&M. Huge H&M bro. Look at the H&M. मैं ये सब अपने इधर भी मिलता है, you know. Whenever I go, I खाली पकड़ अपना इतना खरीद के आते. Where can you see the Sephora? It's shutting its doors.
हम पे दरवाजे बंद हो रहे हैं.
Excuse me. My friend is there. My friend is there. Thank you. Girl, what are you doing? They have literally shut the door on us.
I tried. It's so good.
What is this? Ah, I wear HBIC.
Love it.
Will you pick it up?
Yeah.
Oh, that's new. Look.
I think I'm going to try this. This is the, I've wanted it for a while. The all over diamond ball. I have so many highlighters, but I just use the one I like. Should I finally get Tarte Shape Tape? But I'm more of a lightweight kind of girl and it's very
heavy on face.
Very heavy, yeah. I've heard मतलब वो ही वाइसल.
But we have that one.
इतना
कुछ खास नहीं.
क्या वाइसल का? Eyeshadow. No, I like lipstick and foundation from luxury brand, not eyeshadows. KVDs. What do we not have? I'm not buying Rare Beauty's body collection. Mm-hmm. Plum body loving भी works the same way. Actually, मेरा Rare Beauty का craze भी धीरे-धीरे कम हो रहा है क्योंकि ऐसा कुछ बना.
Blush that I've made
just
like very.
That is also
that
true.
Is so true. That
it is true.
Especially the love and that you asked me to remove.
Yeah. Exactly. Joy and happy. Yeah. My blushes are a dupe of Joy and Happy from Rare Beauty. But that's not the case. I'm thinking कि तुमने ये लॉन्च किया, फिर तुमने हाइलाइटर लॉन्च किया, फिर तुमने उन दोनों को मिला के लॉन्च किया. तुम कुछ लाया लाओ, मतलब this is as good as it gets. Like this was really iconic. Like now they're not doing anything iconic. Now they're boring me. Makeup evolves so much now that you have to keep up. Like benefit has gone from their tints and brows and all of that world to now skincare, and their skincare is actually really really good. The professional. Oh Sharon, I think we should try NARS. We don't have a lot of NARS beauty, you know. I really like the foundation that I'm using right now, which is this
one. But they don't have shade.
mom because they're not inclusive because their skin tone does is not needed. No. Pixie though we get in PR.
Burberry perfumes is the one I have. This is the new variant. I think they've come out with the pink or the floral packaging and this is new. But ye mujhe itni achhi nahi lagi jitni ye wali hai. This is my daily perfume. It's too good. I'm picking up this one Fenty product. Are you billing? I'm billing this. Oh, Stila also has a diamond balm. Which one's cheaper? This is 1200.
Diamond balm to usme na
Fenty ka pa. But in rose. Ye kitne ka hai dekh ke? This is the one brand jiska hype meko nahi samajhta. Like itna sa liquidy blushy thing jo bhi hai so base pe lagana hai. It's not that pigmented. It's a 3000 bucks. What am I supposed to do with it? Caudalie is very loved by French people. I know I've tried this because Jovi loves this brand. The serum also she loves. Caudalie. You wanna try this?
If I...
Matlab you wanna buy this?
I'm just getting into the...
Skincare era. Your skincare era is coming. Laneige. Oh, I know this. Ye to nahi movie mein aayi thi na?
Haan, yeah, yeah. Which movie is
it? Maine flight mein dekhi thi ye picture. Oh my god, Laneige has a... This? What is this?
This is my... I think
matte. Like a cushion foundation? Oh my god, don't tell me. Oh my god, this is the new era. If Laneige is doing makeup, I wanna try it. Do they have shades? 25 and 1. Laneige mein idhar kitni sari alag alag cheez hai.
A few moments later.
Banso lega bole.
Kyun bhai? Tu
apne kitna dete ho udhar?
160.
160.
100. 100. Okay, bye. तो टैक्सी बुक कर फिर हाँ ये तो टैक्सी से भी महंगा है हमारे रिक्शा वाले ऐसे नहीं होते टैक्सी क्या क्यों है थोड़ा चले क्या हम इधर है ना हाँ क्या हाँ चल थोड़ा चलते वो थाई गार्डन चल ना थाई गार्डन क्या है मसाज तू कहाँ जा रही है
मुझे ना थाईलैंड बहुत कंफ्यूजिंग लग रहा
है
ओके नॉन गो बाय हम 170 में आए एक्चुअली अभी तक तो हम इवेंट के ही उसमें थे तो होटल टू इवेंट एवरीथिंग वाज हैपनिंग इन द शटल बाय द ब्रांड तो अभी हम खुद से बाहर निकले तो मैं तो काफी कंफ्यूज हूँ बस शाम के टाइम पे रात के टाइम पे एक्सप्रेस भी सब बंद हो गया 10 बजे मॉल में से सब ऐसे भेड़ चाल के सब बाहर निकल गए सब लोग बिकॉज द मॉल इज शट अपन होटल दिखा रहे हैं इसको 200
200.
We came in 160.
You come here, but what time?
1 hour ago.
Yeah. You go back and you see traffic jam and not safe.
तो इन कितना दिख रहा है तेरे को?
तेरे
को ऑनलाइन कितना दिखा रहा
है?
300.
300.
No, no. For us, हम चार लोग हैं भाई. तू हमारी सुन. 300.
हेलो
300 प्लीज लेट्स गो चलो चलो जल्दी जल्दी नहीं देर इज नो फर्दर डिस्काउंट ओनली दिस मच दिस और लीव 300 कम ऑन नो 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 सीधा पूछी एक बंदे को और मिल गई टैक्सी थैंक यू वेरी नाइस 300 से 1 रुपया मैंने ज्यादा नहीं देना है उसको 300 वो बोला 400 मैं बोली 300 मैं 300 पे मन बना लिए थे ना तो फिर मैं और की नहीं वो बोला ओके कम में बोली इतना इजीली तो कोई नहीं माना
ये इंडियन फूड है भाई
क्या खुश हुई देख के
इंडियन गाना बज रहा है मैं कैसे ही कहीं जाके रहूंगी
तापुनिया में
कहाँ है अपना
सतापुनिया के
ओके वेयर इज लेवल्स
7-Eleven
नॉट 7-Eleven वेयर इज द लेवल्स कहाँ है ब्रो तेरा ये स्टेक हाउस है इधर मेरे को इधर लोग दिख रहे ड्रेसेस में तो अहेड अहेड वो बोल रहे स्टॉप इधर हाँ दिखा तो अहेड अहेड देयर देयर बट इसको उतरना है खाना है देखो बाबाजी में लेवल जा सकता है आराम से हाँ वेट वेट स्टॉप हॉप हॉप दे दो भाई इसको पैसा
मुसलमान है मुसलमान है मुसलमान
क्या करने का उसको मतलब
कैश है तेरे पास
हाँ है ना
रोकनो ना
अभी है
वो तो करेंगे ना ब्रो, बिना खोले कैसे उतरेंगे? ओपन बोल रहा है जैसे हम बैठे बैठे चले जाएंगे. ओके थैंक यू. कपन खड़ा कपन. ओके थैंक यू. ये पूरी स्ट्रीट बहुत लेट है. आई एम गोइंग टू पुट मर्क्यूर. आई हैड गॉन टू दिस होटल इन पेरिस. दिस वाज अ ब्रांच. शेडी नहीं लग रहा है. ये सब तू का खाती है प्रॉब्ली. इनको ना कहीं पे भी खाना नहीं मिलता है. उसको वेज फूड मिलता नहीं है तो वो इंडियन रेस्टोरेंट देखे तो खुश हो रही है.
दिल के पास तुम रहती
हो. दिस लुक्स गुड है ना. ये सुखुम में स्ट्रीट है. दैट्स व्हाई टोल्ड यू तू अच्छे से खा ले बिकॉज़ तेरे को खाना मिलेगा नहीं. मजा आया? गुड फूड. इंडियंस नीड देसी खाना ब्रो.
इंडियन खाना
बिल्कुल ही लग रहा बाहर. A little later.
One eternity later.
We've just come back from Koh Samui and this is our last night in Bangkok. And for this night, we have been invited by Moxie Bangkok. It's a Marriott group of hotels. Ka first ever Moxie hotel in Thailand. And it's such a cool vibe, very street style vibe of the hotel. Like look at the bathroom. It's got this cute tile work and it says deep dive. And unhone mirror pe mast tarike se hamara ye kya TV. And this is what the room looks like. We are on the 30th floor. I have this gorgeous city view from here. Our luggage has just come. So cute. They've written our name and everything. And they've made this also for me, which is so cute.
That is so nice.
Hey, na?
Yeah.
My silver
so plate.
I know.
I didn't even give this picture, by the way. This, they only found it. Cute. This teddy bear is so cute. So fudge.
बच्चों से चिथड़े चिथड़े कर देगा. वेरी स्ट्रीट स्टाइल एस्थेटिक है ना. लुक एट दिस क्यूट टेडी बेयर स्पीकर एंड लाइक दिस टेलीफोन. लाइक इवन द इंटरकॉम टेलीफोन इज सो क्यूट. आई लव द अटेंशन टू डिटेल टू ट्राई टू मेक इट लाइक सुपर स्ट्रीट स्टाइल. एंड द बेड इज कम्फी. दिस इज माय बेड चेक इज the right amount of firm and bouncy because I can't with two bouncy beds. All right, I've quickly changed and so has Sharon and we are going to shop at Central World. It's a mall that is attached to this hotel only and we have money like this because hum log gin rahe the ki kitna paisa hai to pura kharcha karke baat kitna kharcha kar sakte hai in this shopping spree that we are going. Abhi tak hum log ne kuch bhi aisa khareeda nahi hai. Nothing has been purchased by us. So all this has gone in our day to day food and cab only whatever I had bought money. But now this much I will see if anything. 6700 baht we have.
No,
7,000
something we have. I have
900, no? Idhar kya ho raha hai? Oh, full party vibes. They have like a drinking game or something is going on here. So fun. Mall band ho jayega, Sharon. How to go to Central World? Aaja, aaja. हमारी होटल से एक एलिवेटर हमको ये मॉल मिल के जाएगी. सामने ही है. वैसे तो 8 बज रहे हैं तो एम 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 थैंक यू. 8 बज रहे हैं तो इट विल शट इन. 8 भी नहीं 20 हो रहा है. दिस शेक शैक. यू हैव टू ईट शेक शैक. ओह माय गॉड यू लव इट.
वी
हैव डिनर हियर. यार द मिग्रेन एंड देयर इज सच अ फ्ली मार्केट काइंड ऑफ वाइब आउट साइड. व्हाई डज एवरीथिंग शट एट 9 o'clock. इन लोगों क्या
है यार. आई नो बैंकॉक एंड व्हाई.
9 बजे क्या
वो भी पूरा दुनिया का लोग है इधर फिर भी दे शुरू
नहीं मुंबई में तो हर चीज 10:30-11 तक खुली रहती है सो नाइस ना इट जस्ट कनेक्टेड आउटसाइड
दिस इज आवर होटल मॉक्सी and then it directly connects you to this bridge that takes you to the Central World Mall and one more mall, two malls.
See how it is? It's a shopping culture here, otherwise there are temples and all which a lot of people visit, which I had visited when I had come first time. There's the Big C and Central World. We'll go to Central World. Oh, look at that, Sharon giving Japan vibes.
Yeah, yeah.
See? Fully Japan vibes. This is our hotel Moxie. Its junction bahut hi lit hai actually. Very very happening. Yahan par koi tarike ka seafood market ho raha hai but we did go to a couple of markets inside the mall and even at Kosamui so we'll enter the mall before everything shuts now. Oh my gosh, Sharon, this cheesecake factory. Oh my god. Oh my god. How much is New Balance? Check. New Balances are super comfortable if you want to get for your brother. How much is it? There's 50% off. Hoga na wo bal koi to hoga. Oh my wala 550s. Mere to itte gande ho gaye already. How much is it here? 2600. Hey, my shoes are so cheap over here. 2600. I bought it for 7-8 thousand. This is 5,000. No, same na. 2600 kitna hua apne mein? 2.5 se multiply kar. The blacks are very nice.
This
one.
5 into
2500. Same hua jitne ka maine li. But it's good matlab if you're interested to buy for him, buy it. They're very comfortable. All Japanese sweets and Japanese stuff over here. Ye sab kaun se naye naye brand hai and Skechers. Thoda jaldi chal Sharon fir ko.
Main aapke chal ke
chal. Nahi. Sharon has to buy for her khandan people. I like to le. New Balance. And this New Balance you don't get in India, it's advisable to buy from outside when you get a chance. Is it that?
Onitsuka Tiger.
Onitsuka Tiger is there? But it'll be very expensive. Yeah. Onitsuka is very expensive. Carnival has the Nikes. You want Nikes? The Nikes are there, na? So many are there. But I think New Balance is idhar hi hai kya? I'm in Marc Jacobs and for as long as I can remember, I have wanted this tote bag. It fits a life inside it. Literally, bahut saman aa jayega. And it has a zip. So usually these texture ka bags don't have zips or anything like the Dior saddle and all. Sari khulle, even the Burberry tote bag is open. Of course, Burberry and Dior don't even match up to Marc Jacobs standards. Marc Jacobs is much more affordable. But I wanted in this color. I want a nice pink tote bag in this size. अभी देखते हैं अगर इनके पास है दिस इज अ वेरी क्यूट कलर दिस विल कम विद द क्रॉस बॉडी स्ट्रैप लाइक दिस लंबा स्ट्रैप आई डोंट वांट दैट डू यू हैव चेकिंग ओके थैंक यू दोज आर आल्सो द बिगेस्ट साइज दिस इज लेदर ओके गाइस ये अंदर रखा था बट ये काफी अच्छा है
28
ओह लेदर 28500 दिस विल फिट एन एंटायरिटी ऑफ स्टफ इसमें कितना कुछ आ जाएगा इसमें वाटर बॉटल के लिए भी जगह दिया है सर यू विल गेट दैट कलर इन दैट There is that color in the big tote canvas. No. Any discount on this? Tax refund? How much?
About 1,500
back. You'll do it here or have to do at the airport?
Airport.
Okay.
This color, bestseller.
Bestseller color. Looks really pretty. When I'm traveling, it can fit so much inside because इसमें हर चीज में zip है and there are lot of pockets inside. Let me see what I can do about the money though. I don't have so much in my card.
Very huge.
Yeah, I want this size only. I want to fit my world in a bag. This is not leather. This is canvas. This is jacquard material, like that jute का material. And this is 41,000. This is a better price I think. ये छोटा है लेकिन उससे. But इसमें फिर भी सब आएगा. संसार तो fit होएगा. हाँ zip है. This is canvas? Oh, yeah. Okay. How much is this?
10,900.
And how many colors in this? Bahut collection hai yaar. Collection to dekh. Bahut colors and... Yeah, the cherry red looks so good. The lemon yellow looks so good. This... Look at this military. Very different. I've not seen this with anyone.
In fact, I think they just launched it. This is not a...
It's not seen yet, yeah. This size, Sharon, this size comes with a mini tote also. I like this clear one also, even though I know that my sansar ka pasara dikhega isme.
Actually, so
clear.
I mean, the pink inside is
yeah, like such a hot pink inside yeah. The clear. When I see this comes with a chotu tote. The tote with a tote. The white click here looks so sexy. This is for people who only carry nice things inside. Not for me. Canvas colors? Ah, any color. Thank you. I don't like how canvas looks, but I like how jacquard one. Ah, udhar wo wall is canvas. This is also the fur. But this is leather. Which leather is this?
Cow.
Cow only. I can wash this in the washing machine?
Brush.
ये अच्छा है ना गाइस कैनवस नहीं है ये जैकार्ड है नो लेदर सो क्या बोलती है मेरे को चेक करना पड़ेगा क्रेडिट कार्ड में कितना है लेकिन सेम हम आ गए हैं शिक्षक बर्गर लेने बहुत भूख लगी है आज अपन ने लंच भी नहीं किया मालूम है वो नाश्ता ही इतना भारी की है और फिर फ्लाइट पकड़ के आ गए फ्लाइट पे खाए ना वही हाँ बहुत कम था This is Sharon's first Shake Shack. I'm so excited. A straw? Thank you. Oh, ketchup is also here.
Yes, mustard you getting?
Mustard.
Yeah. Haan, sweet chili nahi to bhi chale.
I'm so hungry. I'll vlog you. You eat.
Different than what we have. You think it's different?
Fries are okay. Try the burger. Nothing is so great. I've told you, na. Shake Shack is not so great, but it's different.
Cheese is different.
After so long, it brings back Dubai memories for me. For me, Shake Shack is bachpan. I'm also very hungry.
The meat is soft.
Meat is soft, na?
Yeah, it's buttery.
And the bun is so soft.
Bun is like cloud.
Told ya. My food recommendations are globally good.
और अगर स्टेट पूजा हो गई है एंड वी आस्क फॉर अनदर पीस ऑफ दैट टोट बैग जो मुझे चाहिए था बिकॉज जो वाला हमको अच्छा लगा उसमें डिफेक्ट था सो ही सेड ही कुड अरेंज इट इन वन आवर सो वी एट एंड केम एंड ही इज अरेंज्ड इट बिफोर द मॉल शट्स वी आर गोइंग टू मेक अ परचेज इन बैंकॉक अभी तक कुछ भी शॉपिंग नहीं किया तो शुभारंभ हमारे पास इतना था नहीं आई कन्वर्टेड फ्रॉम द फॉरेक्स एंड फ्रॉम माय क्रेडिट कार्ड एंड नाउ वी लेट्स जस्ट गेट द बैग अगर दिस कम्स इन सम स्क्रू और समथिंग इसके धागे निकलने लगेंगे बिकॉज़ ऑलरेडी
वो तो लेदर के साथ भी कहीं लगेगा तो निशान तो आएगा
कोई भी बैग के साथ हां दैट इज द रिस्क दिस इज नॉट द बिगेस्ट साइज ये वो जो 71,000 था उससे छोटा है दिस इज फॉर 40 चीपर बट इट विल फिट एवरीथिंग माय लैपटॉप माय दिस वी डोंट हैव टू पैक वी विल जस्ट कैरी इट आई वांट टैक्स फ्री ओके हाउ मच टैक्स फ्री बैग
800
बैग ओके
Happy?
Yes. I've not yet purchased but water bottle will be there.
Ha, sorted.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
New tote bag. I wanted this one for a while.
But ye har din use karoge?
Nahi. Of course har din use karoge. But I like this one so much. I feel like buying one in all the colors.
Love that bag. And the lime also. Should we get a bucket bag next?
चप्पल ले लग्जरी शॉपिंग में अगर मेरे को थुसड़े मुंह के मिलते ना या नो इन जनरल आई यूज टू ऑलवेज लिसन कि लग्जरी शॉपिंग में यू गेट वेरी स्नॉबी पीपल बट नो आई हैव नेवर फाउंड अ सिंगल सच पर्सन और आई नेवर buy only if such I get that attitude or energy I'm like tata bye bye.
Several days later.
Back to Bombay from Bangkok. I am back in my office, ready to work. And that was it for my Bangkok vlog. ज़्यादा कुछ मैंने Bangkok में किया नहीं because I had gone for work and my work trip was beautiful. बहुत मज़ा आई. I'd gone with L'Oreal Paris for an event and the event went really well. But अभी तो उसका vlog मैं डाल नहीं सकती because some part of it is confidential और वो October में release होगा तो October में आपको मैं पूरा दिखा सकती हूँ. So stay tuned. It's gonna be really fun. International events are just on a different scale and plus you meet so many different creators from all over the world. तो बहुत मज़ा आती है. Every time I've gone for an international event, I've really liked networking for real वहाँ पर. But yeah, it was really great fun. And overall as a city, Bangkok personally मुझे इतना मज़ा नहीं आया. I just feel like Bangkok is not right up my alley. Even though I love shopping, I would prefer shopping in Dubai or Japan or any Singapore or anywhere else because prices at this point, especially after traveling so much, मेरे को समझ गया है कि अगर आप मुंबई से भी वो brands खरीदो ना, you will get it at the same price if you have GST certificate. Like you can buy Louis Vuitton in Paris and you can buy Louis Vuitton in Mumbai and if you have GST certificate आपको उतना ही पड़ेगा, almost उतना ही पड़ता है LV इधर भी, you know. So just because I'm traveling, I don't have to buy. But of course Paris you get really good prices because Paris is where it gets made. But I'm just giving you an example for branded things. A lot of people tend to buy branded things from Bangkok and Dubai also, but I just want to say कि Mumbai is now just catching up to speed when it comes to all these luxury and high end. Like Mumbai is giving you the best rates. Like जब मैं अभी recently मम्मी के birthday की shopping के लिए LV गई थी, so the SA was telling me, the shopping assistant was telling me कि now Mumbai is going to become the second largest when it comes to like getting the first things. Like जैसे ही launch हुआ Paris में वो immediately Mumbai आ जाएगा. So they're trying to make it the flagship store and that's the kind of you know traction that the Mumbai store is getting LV store. So this is one of the designers I'm telling you. But in general, अगर वो brand आपको Mumbai में मिलता है, you will get the best prices in Mumbai also. You don't have to travel like before. You know, पहले जब हम छोटे थे, you would have to go to a certain country to get a certain thing for yourself. It's not the case anymore. Irrespective, if you're not into branded things, you get a lot of fast fashion in Bangkok, but it is nothing unlike the fast fashion you get in Mumbai also. Like जो भी आपको Bangkok के night markets और सड़कों पे और Platinum Mall वगैरह में मिल रहा है, वो सेम चीजें आपको बैंड्रा क्रॉफर्ड मार्केट लिंकिंग रोड हिल रोड पे भी मिल रहा है बिकॉज वो ही माल इधर आता है एंड यही माल. लाइक इट्स द सेम एग्जैक्ट थिंग. सो आई डिड नॉट फील लाइक शॉपिंग एनीथिंग इन लाइक दोज एरियाज एंड दोज अफोर्डेबल थिंग्स जस्ट बिकॉज मैं आई एम नॉट इन टू दैट एनीमोर. अगर आपने मेरा चैनल भी देखा तो मैंने लास्ट H&M ज़ारा से भी कभी शॉपिंग की थी, आई डोंट इवन रिमेम्बर बिकॉज वो मटीरियल्स बहुत जल्दी फट रहे हैं आजकल. H&M ज़ारा की क्वालिटी बहुत ज्यादा डिटीरियोरेट हो गई है. ज़ारा की तो प्राइसेस बहुत बढ़ गए और H&M की क्वालिटी बहुत डिटीरियोरेट हो गई है एंड इट्स जस्ट not fitting anymore. So personally, I am enjoying sourcing from brands which are indie, which are more sustainable, like Costume County, Tour Around the World, Maeve. So many different brands I wear during my travels. It's all sourced, but buying from these brands, it'll cost you the same as an H&M and Zara, but their fabrics are so much better. The feel good factor of the fabric and the fit is also so good that I personally prefer all these brands. So, jo bhi main labels pehnti hu, you should keep like checking my description box because my outfits are all very sustainable and I always keep make sure that the prices are not exorbitant. They're all like H&M Zara pricing but you get really good quality. So isliye maine kuch bhi kapde wagaira kuch bhi nahi, maine ek hi bag khareeda, literally only bought the tote bag from Marc Jacobs because this is something I had my eye on. I wanted this tote bag from a long time aur mujhe kabhi bhi Marc Jacobs dikhta hi nahi tha. Europe mein to I feel like unka showroom hai hi nahi, Mumbai mein bhi Marc Jacobs nahi hai. So since I saw it in Bangkok, I was like let me get my hands on the tote bag and I got the jacquard material of the tote. So this is what it looks like and this is the material is like this jute finish. This is the feel and fit of the fabric. It says the tote bag, very classic Marc Jacobs. Aur andar bahut sari jagah hai, like there's so much space. I love this space, I love the compartments, I love that there's a zip on top because this is other luxury bags like the Dior book tote is also this material, but it's so impractical because upar zip nahi hai yaar. Barish to waise bhi barish mein bheegega ye material to wo ho jayega, but at least zip to do. Main cheeze andar kuch rakhungi, koi flick kar lega travel ke time pe. So I really want a zip on my tote bags. That's very important because I just shove things randomly and I don't want anything to fall off. Andar bhi zips hai in the smaller compartments and that's that. It's a very good and it goes up the shoulder also really well. Maine Chloe ka bhi try kiya tha in Paris and Chloe ka tote bag na mere kandhe pe baithi nahi raha tha, bar bar slip ho raha tha. This is the one tote bag that I feel like it stayed on my shoulder. I really like how it's sturdy. Sturdy is the word. And Marc Jacobs is mid luxury, so it's not super expensive also. This was perfectly priced. That's all I shop. That's my Bangkok haul. That's my Bangkok vlog. Sab ek hi mein khatam. I hope you guys guys enjoyed watching. If you did, don't forget a big thumbs up. For this year's Sasha Shoutout goes to Shruti Kherkar. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you're on a preference to Sasha Shoutout, you know what to do. Subscribe button, bell icon right next to it. Also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sarah Squad and join for my next video, Sarah Squad. I'll see you guys very soon. Another video. Bye guys, love you.